Hello everyone, this is Vidhi Shankar Prasad and you are watching Garbhajala without any garbage. Today I'm going to show you a face paint which will be a great idea for Halloween or for any other occasions. For the topic I had chosen Spider-Man and for my model I chosen my 3-year-old girl. Now I just wanted to tell you one very important thing. While doing face paint, you should tell your child about the things which you are going to paint. Let them be fascinated about what is going to be happening. So let's get started.
Face painting is a fun activity. Here I'm using baby wipes, the Shopaholic face paint, eyeshadow palette, and the most important is making the base for the children. I'm using cetaphil moisturizing cream, which is non-irritating, non-greasing, and it won't clog the pores as well. I'm using eyeliner and the sparkle tubes for my Spider-Man theme. Using cream as a base, it will be a creamy texture. So I'm going to use loose powder to avoid the greasy skin. It will be easy to paint also on a matte finish. Start spreading the white color above the eyes in teardrop shape. Acrylic color paints are not meant to be used to skin, nor watercolors. Just because packaging says non-toxic doesn't mean that it is safe to put on skin. There are many brands of safe face paints readily available. The things which I am using will be in the subscription box. Here I am using a Shopaholic face paint, which is again a good brand for face paint. In the middle, spread red color using brush. Even you can use sponge or your fingers. Covering the nose part and the side part also. Using black eyeliner, you can use brush also to draw black details on face to make a spider web. In the center, I'm making a spider with 4 legs above and 4 legs below. My little one is pretty excited. And she's making the sign of Spider-Man also. I'm using sparkle tubes to just enhance the makeup and the face paint. So finally, here is the look. I hope you like it. Please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.